Good goal. Cool, Biggie.
Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Yeah. Come back.
ball, mate, well done.
He just got the Forest.
All right.
The team I played for, and he got a photo of me and him getting a picture right at the top. Oh, yeah, Steve Stone, I'm telling you, 1989. It's a photo of me with a little trophy, and he stood there, and he would never recognise him. Bundles of hair everywhere.
Oh!
The closest I got a professional football, anyway.
Yeah, well.
Played for somebody who played professional football.
Well, that's it, innit? There's a world of difference, mate, isn't it? When you get a pro that drops down and you think as an amateur you're off decent.
Yeah. And then you see lads who play at a good level and you go, oh, aye.
Yeah, go on.
Even a couple of lads who I've played with who played Northern League, even when they step down in their, lads in their late 30s and early 20s. And they're just, cut the ball, even though they can barely walk.
Every ball counts, don't they?
Oh yeah.
Of course it does.
Yeah.
No.
I never should have. I don't make a difference. I mean, I'm 47 now, so I'm a kid. I'm 12 months, but my myth, by the time I got my myth.